Don't touch that dial. Call a friend and tell them to tune in to experience this special edition of Pure Culture as we bring you the best from the archives of BVC.
Chaka is a very down-to-earth woman who has hit monster success as a musician since 1984, when she actually came out with her debut album, I'm In Love With The DJ. She performed in Zaire for the late Mobutu Sese Seko Mbendu Wazaza Banga of Zaire. She also performed for many, many, many audiences in East Africa, especially in Zaire, in Zambia, and Uganda. But Yvonne has come out with hit album after hit album, and if you hear of albums like I'm Burning, Umkomoti, I Cry For Freedom, Thank You, Mr. DJ, Who Is The Boss, Motherland, then you would understand the reason why Pepsi Cola chose her over Madonna when they were launching their product in Nigeria. She performed for the Children of Africa concert in Nigeria, and that was where she was crowned the Princess of Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the greatest honor to introduce right here on stage, in Tobizodwa, Yvonne Chaka, also known as Yvonne Chaka. Let's put a hand to welcome here.
Ghana.
Yes.
Where is everybody? Everybody put your hands together now.
Lord, you are the only one.
Lord, you are the one who knows. We need you each and cool.
Then the cake goes.
No brass, no cake goes.
No I can't hear.
No payday, no brass.
No payday.
There's no payday. Yes. It's tomorrow. I think I must talk to Mr. Wannings. You know what? I was told to say to you, Mema Mo Aju. Mema Mo Aju.
Take, take.
Thank you. Sugar Gem Video Production and BVC Television Network are ahead of the competition. We do things bigger and better on BVC's Caribbean Body Tour, carnivals, air and everywhere, pure culture, business profile, large and small, BVC Eyes on Your Neighborhood, around the corner or across the border. And now we bring you the best. Put your special events on DVD. Yes, DVD. Special events like weddings, birthday parties, pool parties, graduation, and the list goes on. Duplicating of the highest qualities available to you. So showcase your demo music video on high-quality DVD technology. Call now. 718-345-9138. For more information, call 718-345-9138.
Thank you.
This song I love so much.
I love it.
To shake, to wanna know.
of Yvonne Chaka Chaka as she is getting to the conclusion of this great performance she has put on here for us today. She takes a not so good situation and she makes it fantastic. It was just wonderful, wonderful. You haven't had an opportunity to come to New York, but New York have come to you. This is Caribbean Body Talk from New York City, and you have had a wonderful performance this evening. What do you attribute all this energy that you portray when you perform?
Well, I don't take anything to make me to be in cloud nine. I think it's just a talent from God, and it comes from within. And when you do something because of love, you just do it with love. I'm a bit disappointed because I couldn't come with my band. One of the members was shot, but he didn't die, thank God. And I guess the people from Panafest didn't have enough money to bring Miss Chaka Chaka with the whole band. And they decided I do it with a backtrack, which is not one of my favorites, but I did it. I would have expected to have a band in Ghana who could have played my music, but I think the people were happy because I was actually singing live. And it was on a backtrack. But next time I come to Ghana, I want to come with a full band or perform with musicians from Ghana.
And when are you going to come to New York? You have to come to New York.
Very soon I'll be coming to New York. Don't worry. I've got lots of friends in New York, and I will be coming very soon.
And I must tell you, the energy that you give and all of that interaction with your audience is fantastic. And I'm sure the people who were here today had a wonderful time.
Thank you very much. I appreciate
that. And we thank you very much.
And I think you are beautiful. I just love your dimples. Can we swap?
Thank you.
Do you have anything new up your sleeves? Do you have
Darling, I'm recording as it is in the studio. And I think Ghana will be the first one to hear that one. Very soon. I've just done about 6 tracks. I'm running short of 4 tracks. By the end of August, I'll be finished with my new LP. And I think I'll come back to Ghana and perform live for the people perform with the band. I'm a bit disappointed. Where are the bands from Ghana who play my music? They should have played with me tonight because we need each other because we are all Africans, aren't we? But next time.
Thank you very much.
I love you too very much. And I'd like to say thank you very much to the people of Panafest who actually brought me here tonight. And I'd say I love them. Thank you.
That was Lady Chaka Chaka, and she had a wonderful performance this evening.
At this time, I'd like to thank all our viewers for watching BVC's Caribbean Body Talk, where the vision gets clearer every time. History, culture, and education are a part of our vision, whether they come from around the corner or across the border. Before I go, I'd like to leave you with this message. Surround yourself with a few good people. Shared love, respect for each other, and knowledge. It will make a difference. My name is Delcora Tracy. See you next time on BVC's Caribbean Body Talk.